Hello and welcome to Design Patterns. Today we will talk about the messaging patterns family, which is a whole family revolving around sending messages, routing messages, translating them, and so on. Which patterns will we cover today? First of all, the messages themselves. Then we will talk about the message endpoint, the request response pattern, the message translator, the message bus, and the message router. And there will be some more, but just as a side note.